Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Can you see
it? It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Thank you.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much it's changed.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
The world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open. You can do it. Don't touch it. Stay back. Come on.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Which ravens? Can't you see them, shepherds?
Ravens.
I hear something.
If you hear the soul of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Focus.
or other. Silence me.
Who make it back are forever changed.
Oh,